Once this tool's finished, we're actually gonna come in with a smaller tool. It can profile complex shapes perfectly.